Why do I feel thirsty even after drinking water? One may wonder why thirst still persists even after consuming water. This phenomenon can be attributed to the intricate physiological mechanisms governing our body's hydration levels. While the primary cause of thirst lies in the body's water deficit, several factors can hinder its resolution. One such factor is the inadequate absorption of water in the gastrointestinal tract due to conditions like dehydration or electrolyte imbalances. Furthermore, excessive water loss through sweat or urination can contribute to persisting thirst, as can certain medical conditions that disrupt the body's thirst regulation. Additionally, psychological factors such as stress, anxiety, or habitual behaviors can also influence our perception of thirst. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.